Petersburg springs a leak. Crews will try repairing a water main break on West Washington Street. Happened early Saturday morning. During inspections, Petersburg Public Works says the age and condition of the line is significantly worse than expected. A contractor will be on site this morning to help with repairs. And the 600 block of West Washington Street remains closed to traffic.